తెలంగాణ సరస్వతి పరిషత్ అబిట్స్ హైదరాబాద్ లో జరిగిన 2023-24 విద్యార్థుల బ్యాచ్ కు షాంగ్రీలా ఇంగ్లీష్ స్కూల్ SSC టాపర్స్ అవార్డులు జనాబ్ డాక్టర్ సయ్యద్ షఫీయుద్దీన్ ఐజాజ్ షాంగ్రీలా గ్రూప్ ఆఫ్ స్కూల్స్ గోల్కొండ ఫోర్ట్ హైదరాబాద్ డైరెక్టర్.
Tell that Shafi sir is not a teacher but a teacher with a heart of gold. Shafi sir is the best teacher in the world.
Thank you so much.
Assalamu alaikum rahmatullah. शांग्रीला इंग्लिश हाई स्कूल का एनुअल अवार्ड सेरेमनी आज मुनाकिद किया गया तेलंगाना सरस्वती परिषद में। अल्लाह के एहसान से हर साल की तरह इस साल भी शांग्रीला इंग्लिश स्कूल का रिज़ल्ट काबिल तारीफ रहा। ये बेशक अल्लाह ही का करम है। बच्चों की मेहनत और वालदैन जो हक़ और हलाल की कमाई अपने बच्चों पर खर्च करते हैं उसका नतीजा है कि अल्लाह ने उसकी बरकत से बच्चों को कामयाबी से नवाजा है। आज के इस तकरीब में जनाब मोहम्मद शुएब नवाज़ साहब बतौर चीफ गेस्ट हाजिर हुए थे। उन्होंने बच्चों की हौसला अफजाई की और बच्चों की कारकर्दगी को खूब सराहा है। अल्लाह का बड़ा एहसान है कि शांग्रीला के स्टूडेंट्स हमेशा हर लेवल पे हर कॉम्पिटिटिव एग्ज़ाम में हमारा नाम रोशन कर रहे हैं। हम अल्लाह रब्बुल इज़्ज़त की बारगाह में दुआगो हैं कि अल्लाह रब्बुल इज़्ज़त इसी तरह अपने रहम का करम का और आफियत का मामला हमारे साथ करते रहे, हमारे बच्चों को कामयाबी की बुलंदियों पर पहुँचाए। जज़ाकअल्लाह खैर। अस्सलाम वालेकुम।
नहीं कहते।
फर्स्ट फॉर फ्रेंड्स विद द ब्लेसिंग ऑफ अल्लाह सुभान व तआला आई सिक्योर्ड 9.7 GPA। शांग्रीला इज़ द बेस्ट स्कूल। वेरी लकी। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल लाइक टू थैंक माई स्कूल फॉर गिविंग मी द बेस्ट एजुकेशन एंड बेस्ट टीचर्स। दे प्रोवाइडेड एवरीथिंग।
गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। आई एम दिलशा फातिमा। आई सिक्योर 8.5 इन 10th। आई वॉज एब्सेंट फॉर हाफ ऑफ द ईयर्स। सर मोटिवेटेड मी अलॉट। सर टीचर्स मी अलॉट इन क्लासेस टू एंड motivated a lot.
I am from Shangri-La school. I started my journey in Shangri-La school from first and ended in 10th. This is the best school from my point of view, and here I got the best teachers, best friend, and this is the best part of my life. The journey here is indescribable. Just I have no words for this.
Hi, this is Shai Simon. I am from Shangri-La English School. I scored 9.0 points in the SSC. As for me, I would like to say that experience in the school was very absolutely very excellent. I have no words to describe the classes of the sir, morning classes, evening classes. They are just indescribable. Thank you.
Good afternoon, one and all. Myself Khatija Siddiqui of Shangri-La English High School. I secured 8 points in my SSC examination. And about to say, Shangri-La is a really best school. I did not imagine when I came here that I would experience such kind of school. Sir is the best physics teacher ever because the way he explains and the way he amazes us, it is so nice. He inspires us every and every category. He motivates us and does everything for us. And I'm so grateful to have sir like him. Thank you.
One and all, my name is Samura Tabassum and I am from Shangri-La English Girls High School. And I would like to thank, first of all, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for giving me this such an award and make me able to stand here. And secondly, I would like to thank my teachers who support me, outstanding supporters. And next, I would like to thank my parents for working hard for me. And I would like to thank each and everyone who works for me. And I would like to thank Shangri-La English High School. The reason behind my award is the Shangri-La English High School. Thank you so much for giving me this.
Assalamu alaikum. Myself Amina Begum. I have studied in this school, Shangri-La English High School. And I am proud to be a student of Shangri-La English High School. I scored 10/10 in English.
School.
Shangri-La School is the best school.
Assalamu alaikum everyone. My name is Ifra Noreen. With the blessing of Allah Almighty, I secured 9.7 in class 10th. I feel proud to stand here as a student of Shangri-La English High School. My school has provided me best education and the best teachers. I can say that Shangri-La School is a hub of personality development and learning. My school life was surely a learning experience. My teachers were best, and Shafi sir always motivated us, and all our teachers assisted us whenever we needed. Thank you so much.
And I am also a student of last year batch 2023 to 2024. I am really proud of my marks and very thankful to my teachers, especially our director sir, Dr. Sayyed Shafiuddin Aijaz sir. I am very thankful to her to support me. He supported me a lot. I am very thankful. Thank you.
She's been teaching and working.
my sir, I'm very proud of myself. I scored a GPA of 80% and I'm like legit proud. I'm thankful to him. I'm grateful for my marks. He's like the best mentor ever I could ever find in my life. The bestest man I have ever seen, the kindest, the coolest, the best teacher ever, the best school ever. Thank you.
मेहमून अशरफ सदक नूरीन सुन
हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज सफा बेगम फ्रॉम शांग्रीला इंग्लिश हाई स्कूल क्लास 10th ऑफ बैच 23-24. इन शांग्रीला इंग्लिश हाई स्कूल यू विल फाइंड योर ट्रू सेल्फ, who you are, who you actually is. When I came in Shangri-La in class 8, I didn't talk too much. I was an introvert person. But in Shangri-La in high school, I found my true self, what I am and what I am. So in Shangri-La English High School, the nature is very friendly with teachers and sir. Our Shafi sir, he is very friendly with us, and whenever he teaches us, it's not like a teacher is teaching us, it's like a friend is teaching with us. And the example he gave, it's very real life situations, examples he gave us. We are blessed to have a sir like Shafi sir. I feel very proud to be a student of Shangri-La English High School. Thank you.
Matlab padho. So I would request all the students to give a very big round of applause to all the teachers. Jo cheez Allah ne aapke teachers kar rahe on your children. Why do they do this? So that you
namaz padhna hai, everyone knows Quran. What we need to do here is everyone is aware of knowledge. We need to start applying that knowledge. That will actually make us the different from others. And like Shafi.
Mohammed Abdul Wahid. Mohammed Sameer.
लेकिन भी आपके मुंतजर है, ऊंचाई है, जिंदगी में और भी बहुत कुछ है जिसका आपको
पूरा पूरा इस्तफादा उठाऊं और आपसे 2-4 मिनट की गुफ्तगु करूं।
तो समुंदर तलाश कर,
फिर माँ के बड़ा होना, अपने दादा का जो चहीते थे उनका साया सर से चला जाना, अपनी शरीर के हयात को खो लेना। ताइफ में अ वेरी वेरी गुड इवनिंग टू वन एंड ऑल। आई टेक द प्रिविलेज ऑफ थैंकिंग आवर चीफ गेस्ट जनाब मोहम्मद शोएब नवाज साहब। आई वॉन्ट एवरी वन टू प्लीज गिव अ ह्यूज राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज।
रहना पत्थर पे घिस जाने के बाद, तो जब तक मेहनत नहीं की एक ऐसा
पेरेंट्स स्टूडेंट्स एंड रेस्पेक्टेड टीचर्स स्पेशली शफीउद्दीन साहब, आई वुड लाइक टू स्टार्ट दिस कॉन्वर्सेशन विद द फर्स्ट वर्ड ऑफ द कुरान। आई होप एवरीवन इज अवेयर द फर्स्ट वर्ड that was you know given to Huzur sallallahu alaihi wasallam was iqra, meaning padho. It was not anything else, it was iqra. Everyone is aware of these words, but are we really implying these thoughts is a big so like Shabi is my classmate. If we have
mission March 2024,
distinguished guests, dear teachers, parents, and my dear students, I wish to give my heart.
And I am also a student of last year batch 2023-2024. I am really proud of my marks and very thankful to my teachers, especially our director sir, Dr. Sayyed Shafiuddin Aizaz sir. I am very thankful to her to support me. He supported me a lot. I am very thankful. Thank you.